that damn gun off me! This bunker, World War II era, probably Japanese.
Just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. You hear something?
What?
glass looks weak. Glass looks weak. Glass looks weak. That won't work. Need something more powerful to break through. Glass looks weak.
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
Don't fight it!
Hey! just ended. Please. Just kill me.
Go to hell.
Expedition Field Report.
Thank you.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Thank you.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great. Power better work after all this. Normal.
She's there!
Okay, focus. You can do this.
Kind of soldiers' identity tags.
I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used in World War II?
Okay, here goes.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that. Down.
fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel. clear sky and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet. Out of nowhere, these clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. Thank you. That looks like a good spot to hook into. Glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot Justin Bavaria.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Look, Lara, if you insist on doing this, don't take your time.
I'm sorry, Roth, but I can't just leave him out there alone.
This hut looks good. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
time.
What? Need some help!
Traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system. Also...
Well?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of... city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be, heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
There's the signal.
Let me finish. All right, let's go.
So what's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal?
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
A burger, some greasy fries, and a cold beer.
Oh, that sounds so good.
What? Get over here!
be a way to raise it up higher. Of a larger complex of ruins.